have a question for you. How can you separate between the ones who won't and the ones who can't? Many back office operations struggle with this question when it comes to their employees' productivity. Let's take Charlie Spencer. Charlie has been working in the claims back office for some time now. He arrives on time and seems to know his stuff. He does seem a bit too laid back lately, but it is hard to tell if there's any issue because he meets his goals. Does this situation sound familiar? The challenge in almost any back office is that we simply don't know. We haven't a clue. Unlike the front office, where basic productivity is measured by evaluating whether an agent is on the phone or not, in the back office, productivity is very hard to measure. Since each employee uses many tools to complete his tasks, such as desktops, emails, phones, measuring productivity is pretty much mission impossible because there's very limited visibility to what is actually going on. Well, now there is a cure with newly integrated back office solutions, which put the improvement of productivity as their goal. By predefining desktop activity as productive, non-productive, or even non-work related, the amount of time an employee spends in productive applications can be tracked and compared with the company goals. In our case, Charlie is a great example for an employee who is probably lacking the will, but he definitely has all the skills. But what about the ones that have the will but lack the skill? Leading back office solutions track the exact time it takes a person to complete a process or a claim and check if it meets the organization's standards. It even detects if a process was reopened by someone else, meaning, did it require rework because it wasn't done properly in the first place? By implementing such solutions, back offices can now drive employee performance and proficiency and turn all their Homers and Barts into Lisas. Thank you very much.